A lot of our audiences will know Absurd Person Singular because we have done it before in the past. The extraordinary thing about this play of Eightbourne's is that it continues to work now. It may date from the early 1970s, it may belong to that particular world, but it's telling a story that's alarmingly forward-looking in terms of everything that's going to happen to Britain in the 70s, in the 80s and beyond. And every time I read it, every time I see it, I still feel that frisson of shock that somebody could write a comic masterpiece from that period that still is so about the lives that we live now.